شكرا
يا سهلا يا راسي يلا خلاص
خلاص يا
ناس يلا تسويك
يلا لا بريزي
يلا تعال الله يجزيكم يا شباب
ثانك يو شكرا.
So I just wanted a brief comment on the protests going on in Syria.
Yes.
The demonstrations are in two kinds.
Right.
One supportive of the leadership, political leadership in Syria, and smaller groups, whether inside or outside, are many demonstrating for some claims, such as reforming some social issues and lifting the emergency law. Reforming the political life, reforming the media sector. So all these issues related to reforming the country and modernizing the political as well as the social life in Syria are legitimate, and the president promised in his speech 3 days ago to take them into consideration. So he instructed the a group of legal experts to study the emergency law and to submit on the 25th of April a final study on how to lift the emergency law, which means the emergency law will be lifted by the 25th of April and would be replaced by something that might be suitable, better suitable, to protect the country's security. As far as the political life is concerned, there will be a reform of the law on the media, the press, and another law on reforming the political life, which means there will be freedom to form political parties. The same thing that is taking place all over the world. So we are heading towards these steps of reforming the political and the social life in Syria. This is what it is about. So what you have seen today in New York is a demonstration in support of the president's reforms. This is what you have seen right now.
Right. So do you believe that Syria is being governed under true democracy?
Democracy is not one model, one role model.
Right.
It has too many role models, and it depends on the domestic context of your country, where you are coming from, what is your culture. Democracy shouldn't be copied from other experiences. The American democracy might not be suitable for Bangladesh. The French democracy might not be good for Saudi Arabia. The democracy in Yemen might not be good in Japan. So, but democracy is a legitimate claim for the people. Democracy means freedom for the people to decide by themselves their own life. So each country has to develop a network of mechanisms with one aim, with a view to increasing the democratic life in their own countries, in this country or in that country. So everybody is on board of the democracy, but there is no one model, as I said at the beginning, although it is a legitimate claim for everybody in this world.
So a lot of the anti-regime protesters are claiming that Syrians are being murdered and in prison for protesting. How do you feel about that claim?
There were indeed some victims, and we regret this. The government regretted this. These victims, they are all our brothers and sisters, and they are all our sons and our children. The reason for a lot of this death was due to the fact that some armed groups infiltrated the demonstrations and started to create a kind of turmoil, a kind of troubles within the ranks of the demonstrators in order to create a messy situation. And that was the main reason why many of the victims unfortunately fell into the streets. they are all our children and we regret this. And they are taking the president himself promised, and actually he set up a commission of inquiry and investigation on how and who killed these peaceful demonstrators.
Thank you.
Thank you.
Thank you.